today we're making a craft. I am painting these wooden eggs. They are made from linden wood, and I bought them off Etsy from a store that is actually in Russia. So they should know what they're doing. These are actually really good quality eggs. I was happy when I got them delivered. First step is I always do a base coat. I do white or cream. On these, I have chosen to do cream. And I don't need a palette for this. I know how much paint to use. I just put the paint right there on the egg and spread it around. That's it, pretty easy. So I'm gonna talk through just the beginning and then I'll do some text descriptions. Because I won't need to tell you everything I'm doing. There's maybe six steps to this project. First is this base coat and let it have a good dry. This just seals the wood so you can work on it without scratching the wood or having it ever crack on you, because they are wood. They're sensitive to the environment. Next is my base color, purple. So I did a creamy color first just to get the wood covered. Now I do a very even coat of a pretty purple.